two words on Shakespeare, Mr. Quinn, for our listeners.
Two words. Raving Queen and cosmic amphetamine brain. I dig Shakespeare.